Hey everyone, we all know the importance of education. Getting well educated is important nowadays so that one can survive in this fast progressing world. There are thousands of educational institutions in this world which offer various courses in various subjects, but some of them are on the pinnacle of professionalism, and they also cost a lot of money. And only the wealthy can afford these institutions, or if you're lucky enough to get a scholarship. So, today in this video, we're going to go through the rundown of the world's most expensive universities. Enjoy! At number 9, UCL, University College London, UK. Cost, $25,000. If you're searching for a decent college in the UK, then UCL may be a possibility for you. Established in 1826, UCL cooks for both locally situated and EU understudies, and offers an assortment of extraordinary courses and offices. Its primary grounds are situated in the Bloomsbury space of London, and the college has around 41,500 understudies, and 15,100 notwithstanding. It offers bursaries and grants. At number 8, College of Melbourne, Australia. Cost, $30,000. Established in 1853, the University of Melbourne is a public exploration college situated in Melbourne, Australia. It is Australia's second most seasoned college and the most established in Victoria. The principal grounds are situated in Parkville, only north of the CBD. The remainder of the grounds is situated all through Victoria. It's unique concerning some other colleges in Australia, as it offers 9 summed up 3-year degrees rather than customary particular college degrees. And number 7, College of Cambridge, UK. Cost, $40,000. Established in 1209 and allowed a royal charter by the King Henry in 1231, this college is the second most seasoned college in the English-talking world. It is additionally the world's fourth most seasoned enduring college. Being one of the most profoundly esteemed and all-around perceived colleges on the planet, it's no big surprise that they charge a premium for sections. Nonetheless, there are projects and grants accessible for understudies that can satisfy the scholastic guidelines. At number 6, Harvard University, US. Cost, $47,074. Being the most seasoned establishment of higher learning in the United States, Harvard University charges a high expense to join it. Harvard's a private Ivy League research college situated in Cambridge, Massachusetts. It has around 6,700 college understudies and about 15,250 postgraduate understudies. The school was set up in 1636 and named after its first supporter, Priest John Harvard. The school was set up in 1636 and named after its supporter, Priest John Harvard. Its standing keeps on sparkling as it's reliably positioned among the world's best universities. At number 5. Vassar College, U.S. Cost, $56,960. Costing just shy of $57,000 in educational expenses, Vassar takes the fifth part on our rundown of most costly universities. It was positioned as the 11th best public human sciences school in the United States by News. Besides, it as of now has 2,350 college understudies and an acknowledgement pace of 24%. The Human Sciences School is notable for being one of the Seven Sisters, a gathering of Northeastern universities that were already the entirety of ladies' universities. At number 4, College of Oxford, UK. Cost, $62,000. Probably the most seasoned college on our rundown, the University of Oxford is the world's second most established college in constant activity. Like the norms that Cambridge University requires, Oxford University has gained notoriety for delivering the absolute best personalities in the United Kingdom. In 2018, the university had a complete payment of £2.237 billion and positioned 5th in the Q5 World University Rankings. At number 3, Massachusetts Institute of Technology, MIT, US. Cost, $65,500. It was made in light of the expanding industrialization of the United States and zeroed in on research center guidance in applied science and designing. The school has since assumed a vital part in the advancement of numerous parts of design, current science, and math. MIT is known worldwide for its advancement and scholastic strength. At number 2, NYU, US. Cost, $65,860. Another incredibly costly school is the notable School of New York, NYU. Established in 1830, New York University was one of the first schools to take understudies dependent on their scholarly capacity, rather than their social associations. At number 1, the Columbia University, US. Cost, $66,383. Established in 1754, this school was going well before NYU took its foundations in NYC. Columbia University is one of the 9 colonial colleges in the United States. which is a gathering of colleges established before the American Revolution. The school has 6,162 college understudies, selected the way things are, and acknowledges forthcoming understudies at an approximately 6% rate. Well, guys, this was the rundown of the world's most expensive universities. Hope you enjoyed it a lot. So make sure to subscribe, comment, share the video, and don't forget to press that bell and stay tuned to our channel. Thanks. We'll see you next time.